Today, I will introduce how to run Windows apps on Ubuntu 22.04 LTS, Ubuntu 24.04 Linux, install Windows apps on Linux. Step 1, downloading Wine from the official website. Open your web browser. Search for WineHQ on Google. Click the first link, which should be winehq.org. On the Wine website, click on Download. Step 2, install Wine on Ubuntu. Once you are on the download page, select the Ubuntu option. Follow the step-by-step guide to install Wine. Copy and paste the following commands into your terminal. Open terminal on Ubuntu. Enter the following commands in the terminal. Add Wine repository to Ubuntu. Enter your Ubuntu password if prompted. Add Wine security key. Add Wine installation source. Update system and install Wine. Wine will start installing and it may take a few minutes. Step 3, verify Wine installation. After installation, check if Wine is installed correctly by running. If it displays a version number, then Wine is successfully installed. Step 4, install an .exe file on Ubuntu using Wine. Now let's test Wine by installing Notepad. Download Notepad exe file. Install Notepad++ using Wine. Open the folder where the .exe file is saved. Right-click on the .exe file and select Open with Other Application. Wine will start the installer just like on Windows. Step 5, run Windows applications on Ubuntu. After installation, search for the application in Ubuntu's Applications menu. That's it. Now you can run Windows applications on Ubuntu using Wine.